Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to build the Lego Creator 31059. So now I'm going to start building. First you will need a round 2x2 piece and a piece like this. And you put it on there. Another one of that, and you put it on there. A 1x2 blue piece, you put it on like so. And then you'll need two of these pieces, you put it so. And so then you will need another 2x2 round piece. Then you will need two of these, put it in there and there. Then you will need two of these pieces. It goes there and there. Then a 2x4 piece comes like that. Then another one of these, another one of that. So, oh, and a piece like this, a 2x3 piece. This one goes there, this one goes there, this goes there, and this comes up. So, then you'll need a 2x4 piece and another 2x4 piece, and you put it so and so. Then you will need two of these pieces, and then you put it there. And there. Then you will need one like that and one piece like this. It comes like in here and so. Then you will need this piece and two of these pieces. Then you will need to put it here, here, and here. Then you will need one of these, two of this, and put it here. And here. Then you will need two of these again, and you put it here and here, and another 2x2 round piece that comes between that two. Then you'll need one like this, a 2x4 piece, a 2 1x1 pieces, 1x2 pieces, and a 2x2 flat round piece with a hole in the middle. So comes the this two comes so. Then you put it in there like this. And then you will need this funny piece and a piece like this, a 1x2 piece. And it comes, this one comes here. You will need another one of these that comes here, and this one comes here. Now, this one comes here, and this one comes here. So it looks like that. Excuse me. Then you will need two of these. It comes there and there. Then you will need two of these 1x1 pieces. And that goes here and here. And then you will need a 2x4 piece that comes. Oh, first you will need a 2x2 round piece that comes there. And then you will need a 2x4 piece that comes over that, like this. So it goes over this thing also. Then two of these pieces and two of these 1x1 pieces. This goes there, this goes there, that goes here, that goes here. Oh no. Then you will need two of these pieces that comes here and here. So then you will need a 2x6 piece, a piece like this, a rug, a 2x2 flat piece that is round, a black slidey rug, and a orange slidey rug. That is what you will need. Then you put this here, the rug here, this one here, this one here, and this one here. Then you will need to put it so. Then you will need another one of that. Here's mine. So then you put this one here, and then you will need two of these pieces and two 1x2 blue pieces that comes on there and there. Then it comes here and here. Then a 2x4 piece that comes there, and a piece like this. Two pieces like that, sorry. And a 2x3 piece. And it goes here, the 2x3 piece. And these two pieces. It goes here by this side and this side. And then you will need two of two of these pieces, and this goes on the blue. So, and so. Then you will need a 2x4 piece, a 1x1 piece, and a 1x4 piece. This one comes here, this one comes here, and this one comes here. Put a piece like this, and a 1x1 piece, and that comes here, here, and now the other one is this, just the one that goes to the other side, not this one, this one, it goes that way. Then you will need, let me just see, yes, this one that comes here, so then you will need another 2x4 piece, a 1x1 piece, and a 1x4 piece, and you put it on the same way like this. So there you see mine is on this one, and a 1x1 piece. The slidey piece comes here, this one comes here, this one comes here. Then you will need this piece that comes so. Then you will need two 1x6 yellow pieces and a 2x6 blue black piece that comes here at the top, and this comes here and here. Then you will need four of this pieces. Then you will need to put them on here at the top. So, and so. So it looks like this. Then you will need two of these pieces, and this must come here and here. Then you will need one of these pieces and a 1x1 round flat piece that comes on top of it So this go in there. Oh no, first you will need to put a 2x2 round piece in there. Then you can put this piece on. Then you will need two of these and two of these that comes in. So, and so here's the other one. Here, this comes in there. If it wants to come in there, so. Then you will need two of these pieces. Put it there and there. Then you will need this. Seven by one technique piece, two of these pieces, one of these with a hole in there, two of these pieces, and one of these pieces with the stopping thing there. And then you will need the shock absorber, then you will need to put this one hole from the end, this one goes in it. So the hole is in line with this black thing. This one comes here. The brown piece comes through. This piece comes in. The shock absorber comes in, and this piece comes in. So it looks like this. Then it comes on the bike like this. Then we'll put the shock absorber up with this two pieces. I will make it so it won't come out. So you put it in this falling piece we put it in before, so and so. Then it will almost work. Then you will need another one of these axles with a stopper. It comes so. One of these and one of these comes in like this and this. Then the wheel comes in. The piece that is a bit deeper comes on this side. And the more and this side, oh no, you can't see. This side comes here. Then you will need another one of these yellow pieces that comes in like that. Then you will need another seven technique piece that comes the same as the other one in the so then you will need two of these pieces. No, four of these pieces. Two pieces like this. This rims. The two of these pieces. And two of this 1x1 pieces. So then you will need to put the yellow axle in there. This one there. This one goes in there. There. And finally there. Then you do the same with the other one. So then you put it in like this and this. So it looks like this. So then you'll need a 2x4 piece. Two pieces like that. And this will come there and there. Then you'll need this piece. It comes here. Two red lights with holes in them, red flap. It comes here and here. Two of these pieces. It comes on here and here, not by the lights, the other side. A 2x3 piece that comes on top of them. And two of these pieces that comes on top of that, and then you'll need a piece like this that comes on there, and this clicks in there. So it looks like that. No, not like that. Like that. Then you'll make the front wheel, and for that you're going to need this, 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 and this piece. So now I will show you in the next video how to build it.